grinds, boy. See, look at all them little bugs. One thing gorillas do a lot of, but I don't know if it's necessary all the time. Oh, shit. Ooh. He dead. He gonna be in the next Last of Us. Gonna be one of them stumbled, infected.
I can do nothing. It's only a matter of time before the machines find that boy and kick him to death.
Dang.
But if I shoot, it'll cause a stampede. Stop telling stories.
The next assassin.
I can sneak through.
You will not.
Oh, that nigga done took my bow. Dirty bastard. Trying to kill me. Here we go, a sneaking mission. Gotta lift some weights, girl. Yeah, I'm skinny. Ooh, shoot. Oh, that's right. I'm hiding. Like, tag the target. Highlight the track. Oh.
Need to do this slowly and quietly.
Alright, so you only have one highlight at a time. Alright.
Can't let them see me.
Yeah, he. Is he there? Alright, so he don't even come all the way over here. Ooh, what about this thing? They don't move around. But that's a longer gap, so I better make sure he way over there.
There he is. Hey.
What are you doing over here?
What was this?
You just waiting to get stumped on, man? You ain't moved? Cat with me, man, you know what I'm saying? Go ahead.
How is this possible?
It is a little strange how these things always flopped over, but I guess that's how, what they is. How they is. Follow Ross' teachings. Trophy! I give my boat back, man.
So, it is no plaything.
No. PlayStation, not plaything.
Wait. Oh, mother, bless that girl. Bless you both.
You're welcome.
Boy!
Save me. I just want to...
Boy! Seal your lips! They are outcasts, both. And she is motherless.
Yeah.
Come now.
Her being motherless, what they got to do with talking?
And you.
That boy should not have spoken to us. It's against tribal law. We'll go home now. Follow.
I know the way.
Yeah, we know the way.
Seal your lips. Seal your lips. Seal your lips. Seal your lips.
Oh, watch out. Watch out! Motherfucker.
Stay away, no mother.
No mother. Are you kidding me? Told you. Let's catch one. What they looking? Oh, what the hell? Oh, okay. Confront. Insight. All right, whispers compression. I give voice to her deepest command. Ooh. So I can throw it back at his head. I can knock a rock. Oh, I guess he gonna throw another rock because I can knock the rock from his hands. Then I can just drop the rock. She is kind of pissed right now. Okay. So I hit him in the head? Well, he finna throw another rock, so I definitely don't want to get hit again.
Oh. Hey!
That's for staring at me earlier.
Gilbran.
Ain't even for the rock.
Thanks for picking Barry.
You're bleeding. Let me have a look.
Get away from me.
Here, hold still. I'll get it.
The hell is that, a bag or?
Why am I an outcast?
Aloy, this is not the time.
Who was my mother?
Aloy, I've told you before, that's not for us to know. You were just a newborn when the matriarchs brought you to me.
So the matriarchs, they know?
It's not so simple.
But they know.
Aloy, we are outcasts.
So how do I make them tell me?
The matriarchs? There is a way, perhaps.
So tell me.
You are outcast.
It would be dangerous.
How?
I ain't did nothing.
It would take years of training.
I don't care. How do I do it? Tell me.
The proving. The tribe's rite of passage held every year. Those who pass become braves. But to the one who wins, the matriarchs grant a boon. Yes, whatever the winner wants.
Then I'll do it. Whatever it takes.
Man, he's still gonna be an outcast though, right?
I see.